America stands with you, and the world stands with you. Kyiv has captured a part of my heart, I must say. Now come.
Much press. Morning to everybody. Today we host President Biden. That is so important.